Hi, so it's Chris here again. I just logged out in that Cutlass Black when I was trying to find the cat. And, I lying in the bed and going log out, and immediately came straight back in and brought me back to Olisar, so they'd be extremely lucky to get back in the same instance. Maybe this instance is the best Lumpy Bumpy. I had no Lumpy Bumpiness when I stopped recording that. Could be that OBS was playing me.
Welcome to the Port Olisar ship deck. Please press the screen to continue.
I'll need to call that Cutlass Black. Bit of shit. So, because it doesn't know where it is, but
for your convenience, our
20 minutes, that's fine. A shed load of ships to play with. That's one of the advantages of having multiple ships. Now, I know they give you ships in the game, but still good. So, he's on Levski. Let's find a mission first. Back out of this. Step one. Build the mission. Let's find something appropriate. In person. No expecting a happy. Where it is yet, but
this station has been designated as an armistice zone. Covering with
weapon safety protocols strictly
forbidden.
Alright, what we're gonna take. No, I haven't been in the Gladius in a while.
Your ship has been delivered to the following landing pad.
You remember we had to spend all that time messing around, didn't we, as well with the cat? So, if you're not seeing the cat video, I'll link it. This door wasn't opening properly. Literally, it was half open. These are usually one of the more reliable doors. Out of nine. Good, he can do it. There we are. Get these kind of things all the time, but they're in the Alpha, but this is the P2, man. Get these more often for the ships. The ships are all spawning. So we'll get closer, hopefully. Try to get in it. Close to it. And to pilots. IK, it should just jump up. There we go. IK is to stop your character leaping dramatically out in the middle of nowhere. Just the bomb. What is this? It's Delamar. There's the mission. So, oh, because there's a little white thing floating around it. Well, let's take off anyway. So, external game. Joystick. Bust up. Go forward. And then raise the undercarriage. Do it now. Oh, I know we're after. Levski. Levski. Good. Winger. Get the drunken feeling for this shit. Olevsky, oh look at that, the undercarriage is down. Right, Evan. No. Do that in a Hornet, you get the sort of cross swing effect, which is quite cute. Go with that nose. Just rock. Right. It doesn't say on the carriages, the number of it. There we go. Mover glass. There it is, right there. After? Step down. Boom, is that one there? 32 kilometers away, which is not far at all. So, on it. Turn towards it. I got some rocks to avoid here, aren't there? And, there's a speed indicator. It's been a while since I've been one of these. I'm on the machine gun, isn't it? Okay. Nice. So that very quickly got up to the 1200. And that 100 kilometers left is easily counting down rather quickly. Been a bit more hopeful about actually getting it complete, isn't it? Don't see any lumpy bumpy. I don't see any lumpy bump. That was slightly on the dark side. Oh, dude. What's between, interrupt? Ah, oh, going to the, Gavin atmosphere? I think we're going way too fast. I'm going to hit the ground. Okay. Can't sight see too much. Yeah. Look, just don't mess me around. Calm it down. There's a mission. It says I'm 50 kilometers away. All right, fair enough. Let's go up a bit. Forward. Bit of boost. Get up the bow. Okay. Don't know what that is, but I'm gonna definitely get up. We'll get there before it times out, am I really? Scary, you know, like on the dark side and flying lowish. Oh my god, look at the damage state there. Bunch of my wing missing. Come on. Ah, that was a pause. I'm gonna let her slow down. Maybe it was a mountain that... Alright, I think time to get down to normal speed. I know a bit about Gundam. I'm sure there's a crash recovery loop going in there. The thing keeps crashing and it keeps... Alright. Time to get down, and I want to get down this time. No idea. No idea, literally. Although there's something. This is Starfarer. I think there'll be loot here, and I'm in a non-looting ship. Oh, I don't. Don't know how to do it, it's minus 80, but that's only because it's low, the average height of it. Let's try and bring her down. Goes down in a rush. Tap, 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 tap. Turn in.
Landing complete.
Oh, good. Hold down there. And turn some off. Power off now.
Engines offline.
Power off. Get the hell out of this. We'll have a look at the state of it. Maybe the dawn will come up as well. Thought come. Pretty cute. A nice planetary surface there. I'm not going to waste my time looking at it. I'm going to head off there. Oh, that looks like a turret. Oh, there's somebody else here. Shit. There's the head. Get in. Ah, I just see a guy's head. Ooh. Down F. Cargo. Better get shot by some. Yeah. The only thing I've seen a click on is the cargo. Can't do anything with it. Pick it up. What? Cargo's been notoriously dodgy. Have a read of my notes. Notes on it. That's it. Not alone in the dark, because that other guy just left. Okay, well, let me pick it up. Go. Holding it? Look concerned, don't you? Trigger one. Drop it. Hang on. Holster. Let me do him anyway, whatever's going on. You know, this is a bit weird because this is definitely open up by that I would. Well, the point is, we are here. Damn sad bet we had them trying to find that cat. There it is, isn't it? Got any questions? How do I succeed in this? Pretty sure I found the progress. Jeffrey? Always call him Jeffrey G. Apparently these dead bodies members of staff, as far as I know. I do. Dawn is coming up. Oh no. Don't put. Look at that. We had a terrible thing where, you know, you had like an hour left and all of a sudden it went around as your heart rate went. I mean, this is without moving. And like when you're dirtying it. Give it a look. We'll jump. That realistic ears with weird scarring behind it. Surprised the thing crashed. It's what was that say? That's right, I'm popping up occasionally, isn't it? Okay. Believe me, I'm holding out. Sorry, Matt. First significant pause I've had. Pretty sure I've seen this mission. The twerk sample. Excellent dude. Pretty sure. Definitely getting brighter though. Bear when you want it. All pausing. How is this mission having failed compared to how fast the cat mission? Too, isn't it? All this. Imagine it being in the captain's cabin, but I can't seem to get to that. Not getting the complete on the two guys in the cabin. See. Spend the views. Oh, my heart rate's going up. He's oxygen a lot quicker. Heart rate. Good. Quickly, the ocean. Two ways to deal with this, and I'm going to deal with it the other way. I get my ship powered up. Hopefully. Two wrecks at this site, well, my ship. To say where I come from, you know, welcome to the Alpha. I don't know whether you can see this on the screen. Crash. I come up. Or. So anyway, I'm going to sign off for now. Sign off. I hope you have a good one. Hope you're in the P2. If you're not in the P2, please see how frustrating it can be and understand the kind of patience. Bye for now. Have a great day.